If you ever saw a young actress called Jill Furse, I do not think you will have forgotten her. But it is not generally known that she was a writer of poems. She died very suddenly in 1944, and her husband, Lawrence Whistler, published a slim memorial volume a year later. Among the poems, I found this exquisite, tiny carol. Beyond this room, daylight is brief. Frost with no harm burns in white flame the green holly leaf. Cold on the wind's arm is ermine of snow. Child with the sad name, your time is come, quiet as moss. You journey now for our belief between the rich womb and the poor cross.